Okay, so first little impressions of the walkthrough so far. I've never played this game, as I said before, but for fighting big, gigantic monsters like that, it's going to be something interesting. So I have to figure out how it works, but hey.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
Big, gigantic bones. Tusks in the ground. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to build it here because of the gate.
You're the last to arrive.
Well, of course, because we're the only ones dumb enough to go on top of the boat when it was being hauled up by a gigantic elder dragon.
Okay, set him down here. Take a nice.
We need to tape up your shoulder.
Hey.
Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had a rough, what? Huh?
Yep. A little
we
rough.
We find you two. We were starting to sweat bullets.
I doubt it.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry. Hey,
come on.
All right.
Catch you later.
See you later. Bye-bye.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right?
Yep.
We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Commander.
Welcome to Astera.
I'm glad you made it. Somehow I knew you would, though. When you've been in command as long as I have, you start to learn who's capable and who isn't. But we've never met. Anyways. Now, as much as I'd like to get you up to speed, I'm being pulled in 8 directions at once. We'll cover the important matters at Council, which I'll be convening once things settle down. I expect you two to be there, of course.
Your reputations precede you.
The guild spoke highly of you as individuals. Think what you can do as a team. And before I forget, your furry friend was looking for you. Poor thing washed up not too long ago. Go ahead and have a look around Astera. A horn will sound when it's time for council.
Well, off you go.
Well, off we go.
I'll give you the grand tour.
All right, give us the grand tour. So,
this is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Okay. It's kind of funny that they, like, voice act a lot of the stuff, and then, like, that major interaction with the commander, they just didn't voice act at all.
Next is the smithy. It's this way.
So.
Over here.
Okay, so now we're just following. Hope we find your palico.
You were the Commission's 5th Fleet, right?
Yeah.
The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the 1st. That was a long time ago. Me? Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world.
Well, that's cool. I don't even remember what the old world was like. Because I've never been there.
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor.
Well, now that's a huge forge.
Wow. Look at this place. Wanna check it out?
Gonna get freaking swords that big, you need a big forge, I guess.
Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out.
Canteen, alright. People I could talk to, but obviously we need to go this way.
Wanna get going?
Yeah, let's get going.
The canteen? I am so there.
So there. I was going to look at that kitty cat over there, but I can't, so, alright. Anyways, so, tutorial is showing us where everything is.
This here's our canteen.
That's where we get food.
Hey, over there.
Dodger! Dodger!
Hey,
come here, boy.
You.
And you go to her. Is Dodger not my palico?
Right. We're calling for a council.
Well, that didn't take long.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council.
Yes, let us begin council.
After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the 5th Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group. Worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded.
That dude back there sitting down, he looks like one tough customer. Look at him. He's just... He ain't fooling around, is he?
Would you like to say a few words?
Oh, sure. I'd love to say
Thank
a few words.
Ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the
I guess that's what we had to say.
You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Provisions manager.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
Party?
With the 5th's help, we will find the missing link.
Here, here.
Now we're talking!
All right.
For the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Right.
Okay.
We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
Was that cat the chef?
You two. Make it a priority to learn how we do things.
All right.
Here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
Sounds good.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
He's just a little full of himself, I think.
The 5th banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right. Dismissed.
All right. Dismissed. Not even here a whole day, and already your first mission. You really already get your hands dirty. Yep, sure. Well, let's go look into the Jagras problem, but you'll need a weapon first.
Over here.
There's a box full of equipment you can use in your quarters. Come on, I'll show you the way. That's hilarious. Again, it's kind of... voice acting some things, and then, I guess...
Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon.
All right, what kind of weapon are we going to use? All right, I'm thinking... I want to be something big. But he's got that sword, so I don't want a sword. Because he's got the big sword. Okay. Assuming
We've
that's the
some
box.
Basic gear for you in that equipment box.
Okay.
Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Change equipment. Okay. Different weapons offer different combat experiences. Great swords. Yeah. Okay. So what do we got here? It's like a sword and shield. No.
That's an iron katana. That's a big gigantic sword. Ooh, dual wielding, that could be interesting. Big gigantic hammer. That's like another sword and shield. Okay. Ooh, big gigantic axe. Okay, I may have to do that. Gun lance, iron lance, bagpipe.
A special support weapon hunters use to gain or provide various buffs.
Okay. Nah. Alright. It's interesting though. May have to learn about that one. Some other time. Chain blitz.
A ranged weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo.
Nah, I'm not worried. I'm not gonna go with I wanna be up close and personal. I think we're just gonna go with this axe. And then I can't even select these. I don't even know what that is. Okay, so.
A weapon right. That transforms between a long-reaching axe and a powerful sword.
Oh, cool. Changing. Okay, we're going to select that. All right. So. All right, now I just need to learn how to use it. Cool. Big gigantic axe on my back. Going? Yeah.
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
Okay, this housekeeper.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started.
Well, I was just about to do that before you interrupted me. Housekeeper, I know this looks like some old closet that we turned into a makeshift room for you, you hunters. But that's not the case. I promise. It's fully furnished. I love it. They're changing like purr and fur for things. Anyways, Meowster needs. You have your very own equipment box. Yep, I just saw that. Don't mind changing in front of the others. Okay, we'll have roommates. Okay. Moving on. Your room also comes with an area. Manage Palico's gear right next to your bed, even. Convenient, yes, yes, yes. Oh, one more thing. If you need training, yep, I need training. I need to learn how to use this. There we go. Let's go to training area. Yes. All right, just need to figure out how to work this thing. And we'll be okay. You know what? I've been... Let's see. Okay. Exit door. All right.
The hunting base.
Drop my.
First, ready your weapon.
I did. Okay.
The switch axe has two forms: axe and sword.
So I can
power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy.
File energy. Okay. All right. Ooh, both of those together and goes. All right, wild swing with the B. Okay, and then I can switch it to sword. Okay, and then element discharge. It's interesting. Cool, and then B is. Okay, cool. Alright, so then a sword combo would be Y, B, B, Y and B together. Okay, switch back to next. Okay, let me see something here. Okay, I see the... Looks like the weapon's gaining stuff. Okay, now I'm going to switch this. Okay, switch it. And then Y, B, B, Y, B together. And then Y. Oh! Okay, that was cool. I am not gonna lie, that was freaking cool. So you can go in, go like this for a while, switch to this sword, go Y, B, and then Y. Okay. I am missing something here. It's probably, I gotta fill it or something. Okay. I got it. So if I hit with the axe, I see the weapon thing keeps increasing. And then I switch to the, and then I go 3B, B, YB. All right, cool. I think I understand it. The weapon thing glows and moves to the right, and it fills up, and then I'm able to do the element discharge. Okay. All right. Now I need to figure out. He said something about my capture net. Really? I got a capture net? What do I do? What do I capture with a capture net? Okay, I got a capture net. I don't know how to use a capture net. Okay. Nice. Anyways, okay.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting slinger a monster's ammo. Attention.
All right.
Creating a distraction.
Barbecue spit. Are you kidding me? I can barbecue?
Oops. Your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling.
Oh, how do I get it off? Too raw.
Timing is
okay,
everything.
I did B.
The color
all right.
Of the meat and the song are clues. Nice. That looks so tasty.
All right, I think I got that. All right, I can barbecue. I like oh, that's what I need. I can barbecue. Okay, sharpness matters. Oh, so tasty. Cook your first well-done steak. All right. Achievement unlocked. Okay. All right, I think I got it. And I'm going to stop it here, and then I will see you in the next one. Always remember, faith, family, and fun. Peace, everyone.